Hi everybody and welcome back. More Brave Soul, more Bad Throat. We might have a special mission on our hands. Because we only had the Dark Statue to get. So let's see what we got in the guild. Scottish Gym. Okay, you're good enough to be an A rank. I'm now an A rank hunter. Do 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 do. Yay, yay, yay. A rank hunter. That means I can buy some more stuff. Any jobs? Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. There's supposed to be an arena tournament among the hunters soon. How did you know? Because you're too obvious. I received a request to ask if there's anyone from my guild who could participate. You're the only one free right now. So you're going? Then go make our guild proud. The tournament's been held in Estamine. You should head there now.
Right, okay, I'll head to Estamine, but what I shall do is I'll have a look around and see if I can pick up some more weapons in the meantime. So I shall be back with hopefully slightly better gear and in the Estamine area. So, be right back. Alright, here we are back at the tournament. I've managed to get myself better sword and armour, and I've given Marion down here some better stuff as well. So it's time. Do we need to go across here? I don't know if I do. I think I might just need to go straight up. There's anything that way. There wasn't anything. There's a couple of talismans I could have got for Shell to reduce the elemental damage. But to be honest, it was a bit expensive. Oh, excuse me. So, welcome to the Hunters Tournament. Are you prepared? Yes. I'm sorry, but only those who are participating can step into the field. Your companions will have to wait in the room. You should be prepared to... alright. Off we go then. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for participating in this year's Hunter Tournament. This tournament is held to see which Hunter's Guild is the best. Whoever wins the annual tournament will be crowned the King of Hunters. Moreover, the King of Hunters will receive a recovery ring. A prize. Might as well give it my best then, as opposed to, you know, what I was planning on doing. The challenges of this tournament change every year. This year's tournament challenge is treasure hunting. Whoever finds the golden apple hidden inside the mansion first will win. There are hints lying throughout the mansion as to the apple's whereabouts, but there will be traps to avoid and puzzles to solve as well. If you misidentify the object the hints are about three times, you will be disqualified. The types of hunters we have today are the treasure hunter, bounty hunter, guild gym hunter. A guild gym hunter? Is he talking about me? So, that's the official classification. No wonder I'm doing all sorts of work. An endangered species hunter, a gourmet hunter, and finally, what? The noble hunter. A noble's going to be participating in this tournament, or a hunter that works for the nobles. Huh? But I didn't see any nobles. You know it.
Ah! Chirazu!
It's him. It is. It's the one and only. The one and only Compton. Once again, on making his mark.
Not him again. Yep.
なんだっけ。一つ一人ででしか出てこない。二つ不幸がよく似合う。三つみんなの嫌われもの。人呼んで迷惑大帝コブデン。ただいま参上。
とかだろ?
違う!
Only hunters are allowed here.
ほら! 出てけってさ!
俺様は選手だ! 貴族代表として King of Hunter の称号をこの手にするのだ!
Oh, I see, I see. Then please stand over there.
ほら!
Then we shall now begin the tournament. On your marks, get set, and go! They're gonna all rush off there, thinking they're gonna win. Right. I'm not going to bother talking to the people. I think you can talk to them and they'll go, oh, I've heard it's this and that. Can I go in there? No. Let's see if I can find some clues. Do you recognise this house as well? Yes, I will check the drawer. Nothing there. Be careful not to be disqualified. Maybe I should talk to the people. Because you just said kept, so I was like, oh, I don't know if I want to check stuff if it's going to potentially disqualify. Let's have a word with the other people, see what they've got to say. You. I'm a gourmet hunter. I'm a very good treasure hunter. It has legs but walks not, and a strong back but works not. You can find the switch to the next level there. Sounds like a chair. Legs and a back. But it doesn't walk. What do you got to say, Cobden? I don't think that's why. Right. Is there anyone else on this level? Nope. Alright, let's go find us a chair. Sounds like that's where the switch is. Is there a chair in here? There is no chair in here. Out of the way, Cobden! Aha! A chair! You see a chair. Do you check it? Yes. You find the switch to the next floor. It has legs but walks not, and a strong back but walks not. It is the chair. Excellent, I can now go up to the next floor. I'm not sure how many floors there are, I'm assuming there's going to be three. Poor old Cobden has really failed. Right. The place with the most knowledge. There lies the switch to the next level. The place with the most knowledge. Probably bookshelf. What have you got to say? I'm Monster Hunter. I think I'm in the wrong place. So do I. This is the same. So... is in the place with the most knowledge. Is there a bookshelf in here? Ah, there is a bookshelf in here. Excellent, let's just go check the bookshelf. You find the switch to the next floor. Do-do-do-do. The bookshelf. And no, although I have played this before, it, like I said, it's been years, so I don't remember the answers to these. I'm just using intuition. In the daytime, it is very short, but at sunset, it becomes long. It should be there, but not there. It is made longer by a tall thing. Probably a shadow. In the daytime, it's very short, but at sunset, it becomes long. I'm guessing it's going to be a shadow. No, I didn't say go downstairs. Bloody employee got my way. Stop me from going down here. I want to speak to this guy. I'm a bounty hunter. This is not my specialty. Right. So, in the daytime, it is short. But in the evening, it gets long. Should not be there. But a tall thing makes it longer. There's plenty of shadows over here. It might be the pot de plant. Let's go back to him again. Well, unless there's something up here. There's like a window or something. Chest. No, I don't want to check the box, thanks. Right, let's go back in here. I think I said go back in here. In the daytime, it is very short. But at the sunset, it becomes long. It should be there, but not there. It is made longer by a tall thing. The only thing I can think of is a shadow. It should be there, but not there. It's made longer by a tall thing. Well, I'm going to press the plant in here. Because that's the only thing I can see that's not casting a shadow. You find the switch! It is a it is a shadow, and it should be there, but it's not there. There is no shadow. I'm guessing they must lock the doors after every person's gone up, because otherwise I don't know how on earth these people got up here. Fifth floor. It belongs to toys, but not to dolls. It belongs also to tools, but not metals. It also belongs to pencils, but not to pens. There lies the golden apple, I think. It's that. Toy box, toolbox, pencil box, well, pencil case, if you're from around here. And you don't get a doll box, do you? Or a metals box? Or a pen box? We might get a pen box. Let me open the box. Find a golden apple with a card. The box. I was correct. I somehow managed to win the tournament. And then, at the award ceremony, I now announce the winner. This year's King of Hunters is the Guild Gym Hunter. I feel kind of embarrassed. What if I fail if Cobden does actually win? Wow, no wonder he works for Jim. He must be really great. You're the best, Guild Jim. Only a hunter from Guild Jim is fit to be King of Hunters. And so the battle for the title ended. I even got a prize. Oh, and Jim started to give me more money. There we go. Sorted. Back next time with some grade A stuff. Let's actually see what he's got to say. Right, recover the body of the mage, find a crystal, check on an old man living in Edgemont. Oh, that's quite a good one actually. Because I think, if I remember rightly, the old man one, you just need to give him fresh vegetables and he gives you a warp down to the bottom floor of the dungeon. So off we go. And recover the Dark Lord. So I'll probably do the old man one next. But that's enough for now. Another relatively short one, it's only 15 minutes long. Thanks for watching another adventure of Brave Soul with Guild Jim. I'll be back as soon as I can, probably very nasally as well, because this damn cold is not shifting. But yeah, once again, thank you for watching. Please do like and share and subscribe if you're not subscribed and you want to subscribe. And I'll see you all.